pick on my hair. Get on nuts out. Probably need some products, man.
Bro, what are you doing to me?
Kind of dry, man.
Bro, what are you doing to me, bro? But can you do something? Can you heal me? Heal me.
Bro, you need some healing, man.
Please. Please. Help healing. Me. Don't just pick me. Help me.
What's going over your head, bro? Holy, bro. What is this?
Who are you?
Got a little situation here.
There's two of them?
Bro, you need something for your head, man. Yo,
yes,
take this
comb. I do.
Take this comb, bro.
Comb?
Yeah, bro, don't listen to him. Don't listen to him, bro.
Just do it.
Oh my gosh. Oh
yeah,
my gosh.
It's blessing.
I knew that was gonna happen. You know what you need? You need some Stay Soft Fro. This is the goats, okay?
What the hell?
Your strands are gonna stay so nice and smooth.
Yeah.
Trust me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nah, bro. I don't think that's what you need, bro. Yeah, that might be blessing, but yo, you still need it to smell nice, yo.
True.
Have this minty flavor, bro.
Yo, what's going on?
Crest, bro.
Crest?
Bro, what are you trying to do to me?
Toothpaste?
Bro, what are you?
Crest. It's blessed. I'm telling you.
I don't know about putting toothpaste in my hair, man.
Bro, what's going on, man? What are you really trying to do to me?
I don't know, man.
Yo. Just deal with it. Trust me.
Yo, I don't know.
The minty flavor, man.
The crest is blessed. Trust.
I don't know, man. Maybe a little bit on the edge won't hurt.
Nah. Bruh, put that down, my guy. Bruh.
I think I'll listen to my hair for once.
Yo, please, bruh.
I don't know about the toothpaste.
Yeah. So what you need next, actually, is some leave-in conditioner.
Ooh.
Right after that Stay Soft.
Ooh. Girl. Ooh, that sounds kind of good. Bro.
Leave-in conditioner? Oh, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It sounds like it'll do some wonders for my hair.
Ooh. Ooh.
Man.
Yeah.
Again.
Yeah.
You're still having a problem with the smell. Like, I got this. I got you with this.
Bro. Yeah, I could
raspberry,
do something.
The raspberry,
nice.
Blueberry, the fagel. Here you go.
Fagel? Is this juice?
Bro.
Juice.
Brother, you're really thinking of putting that on me, my guy?
I'm telling you, it will bless you.
Bro, what top on?
It ain't food.
It's good, right?
It's fagel.
Bruh.
It ain't fugue.
Bruh. Yo, can you be honest with yourself and put that down? Can you be reasonable with yourself and put that down?
This one smells nice.
Bruh, be reasonable.
This
one smells nice.
You see? My God, bro.
Bruh, put it down, my God.
I ain't putting no juice in my hair, though.
Yeah, thank you.
I might drink this later, though. Thanks.
What you need next is the peppermint oil.
Peppermint oil?
Mm-hmm.
Has a really nice minty fragrance. And it'll seal
your... How you brew a peppermint oil, bro? That goes in tea.
I don't even know. I think
this should
be tea.
Fago's okay?
Yo.
Fago's okay?
It goes in tea.
I think I'm gonna take the peppermint oil over the Fago.
Tea in your head, bro?
The Fago. Let's see what...
Yeah.
Alright.
Ooh, when you smell it, go...
Yo,
what's going on?
It's still kind of looking like some steel wool. So you need this iron guard right here.
Whoa! Iron guard?
Just add a little flame to it. Woof! And then blast.
Bro, you're trying to burn me now?
So I use it, then I flame it up.
No! Bro, you're it's trying like to magic, kill me.
Yo. You ever see those magic tricks when the flame goes on and then a bird comes out or some shit?
No. You don't need that unless you put direct heat in your hair.
But the sun counts as direct heat.
Oh, this guy's stupid.
I'm gonna be outside.
Oh, this guy's stupid.
I'm gonna be outside most of the day.
But somebody save him, bro. Oh my gosh.
Straight day.
Have you ever gone to school?
That's what heavy heat
is. You're stupid, bro.
Man, yo, your hair, man, I don't even know what to do with this.
Some thermal protection.
Bro, put it down.
Deal with it.
You definitely don't need that right now.
Bro, I'm your hair, but I feel like your father, bro. Put it down.
Here, bro.
Put it down.
Your hair looks like a yeast infection.
I think I'm gonna go back to using the leave-in. Just one more. Yeah.
All right, one last thing I got for you, brother. Bro, see, your hair's kind of dry, so you need some moisturizer. It's just lotion. It says luscious on it.
Nah.
Make your hair luscious.
Nah.
For women too?
Use that for your elbows.
Women products are always.
Bro, use that for your elbows, my guy.
This is body lotion.
Bro, use that for your elbows.
You've been setting me up all day, boss. Be gone.
What do you mean?
Be gone.
What do you mean?
Be gone.
Don't do that.
Be gone. Be gone.
Yeah, Gossa.
First the body lotion, then toothpaste, Gossa. Then Iron Guard.
Gwen.
Sky.
Gwen.
LCO is all you need, man.
Leave that conditioner, liquid. The Stay Fro.
Yes.
And the peppermint oil. I think these are the top products.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Liquid, cream, and oil. Yeah. That's all you need.
Yeah, yeah.
So. There you go.
Jeez.
Our work here is done.
Jeez. 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 Right, yeah.
All I need is a braid up.
Oh, you stupid.
Thanks for watching, and always remember, black hair grows, don't you forget. All the pretty girls.